Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we got the new mythics. Don't mind the background. Yeah, just don't mind the background.
What?
Look at this, the closing moment, EO Sky with the over the moon song on the
face.
Whoo, loser!
Because Bay was off the base, but then the other two were like, it's not fair that Bay already had her
back.
Tonight you are set to go 1-on-1, looking at Ultra Bloodline and Solo Sikoa. Now, you know you have faced Solo 1-on-1 before, but last Friday night on SmackDown, it seemed as if you had been placed on the shelf after the touchdown. Let me ask you,
it's the wise decision to go out and fight Solo. Let me know me for a while, Brian, correct? You ever known you to be a wise person? Right. Because I'm not. I mean, I'm smart. I'm never thinking about you, but I'm okay. But I lead with my emotions. I let the emotions get the best of me all the time. And tonight, my heart tells me how to beat the hell out of Solo Sikoa for what he did to me on Friday night. And look, Sami Zayn's not here. Riddle not here, so there's nobody to do that but me. So maybe I shouldn't compete tonight. The Tanya Hurt, not even close, and they know. I wish I could hide that from them, but they know. Because Solo's only did it to me. So tonight, all I care about is getting some revenge for that. So yeah, maybe not the wisest decision, but it's okay. Because I'm coming out. You know what I do? Do me a favor. I'm going to turn around and read the back of my shirt.
Just keep fighting.
Boys, the top amazing. Thank you so much.
Good luck to you.
Oh wow.
Oh,
ooh, get wrecked, kid. My business is my present. Bro. Don't tell me I'll die from the same boss. What? I get that guy. Come on. with this.